Resolution Sports, the number one source, breaking from football up to extreme sports. So come on and join the resolution. Join the resolution. So come on and join the resolution. Join the resolution. Resolution Sports, the number one source.
We're here with Phil Lo Greco that just finished up the weigh-ins here. Phil, how you feeling? I know you're anxious to go get something to eat after weighing in, but as far as training and everything goes, how you feeling overall?
I feel great. I think I'm very thrilled to be here. Finally, in the Atlantic City, the States, this is definitely where I saw myself belonging here since day one I started boxing. Training went well. Definitely never underestimate my opponent. I feel great. And I just cannot wait to hear that ding, ding.
And now you had a big crowd greet you out here, so you obviously have a lot of supporters that are also as excited to see you fight here in the States. How'd that feel to know you've got the such a great support out here for you?
I'm very honored and thrilled to have the support. That's what it's all about. I thank my supporters all the time. Whatever I can do, reach out to them. Whatever, you know, I thank them so much. I'm very excited.
And now you had a late addition as your opponent. Does that anything that's going to kind of throw off what you do, or you just concentrate on doing your own game?
I've been here so many times through my great amateur experience in Europe and all over the world, and you know, I'm a professional. It's not, doesn't make a difference. I'm ready. I trained my butt off, and now it's just time to get that working.
Absolutely. Phil, I know you're dying to go get something to eat, but I just wanted to check in with you real quick.
Thank you.
Show some support from Resolution Sports, but best of luck to you tomorrow night, and just go out there and do your thing.
Thanks you so much. Thanks for the interview. Appreciate it. Much love.
Basketball, soccer, MMA, boxing, any other sport you like. This here is the website for the latest sports news, in-depth interviews, blowing up in through.